Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, in this video we will discuss, can we replace IGBT 40N60 with 40T60, IGW40T60 and IGW40N60. 40N60 is 600 volt 40 ampere in the same category 60A, that is 600 volt 40 ampere. But in normal 40N60 it have 2.5 volt VCE saturation, collector to emitter voltage, how much voltage drop across the IGBT conduction mode in saturation mode. 40N60 will drop 2.5 volt, N60A 3 volt, but 40T60 it has just only 1.5 volt VCE saturation. In 40N60 there are many numbers, many equivalents. But 40T60, BT40T60 and IHW40N60T or IHW40T60, IHW40N60T or IHW40T60. It is in same TO4247 package. But here we have many numbers from different manufacturers. Basically, it is a question from one of my viewers. I repair welding machines. Can you please tell me the difference between two IGBT 40N60 and 40T60? Can I replace one with the other in welding machine? Most of the time, IGBT which I replace are blowing up. What is the reason for damage? We will discuss. I even check the gate pulse in DSO on the oscilloscope. The gate pulse is good. What can the probable cause? If we see 40N60, it is a normal IGBT, low VCE saturation, high speed IGBT. It is 247 AD in package. It is also available in TO204. But if we see the diagram, the symbol, it is just only IGBT. And if we see 40T60, it is trench stop technology with fast recovery diode. So it have a built-in diode inside. So it is the biggest difference between the both, because 40T60 is next generation IGBT to produce high speed switching. It have a built-in recovery diode. This IGBT does not have any diode. If we see specifications, voltage collector to emitter 600 volt in both, collector current 40 ampere, that is continuous current, and VCE saturation in 40N60 2.5 volt and 40N60A 3 volt, but in 40T60 it is 1.55 volt. Voltage gate emitter to source, voltage gate to emitter plus minus 20 volt in both, IC25, current at 25 degree centigrade it is 75 ampere and here it is 80 ampere. IC collector current at 90 to 100 degree centigrade it is 40 ampere. That is with full power dissipation 40 ampere. The maximum current is considered, that is 40 ampere. At 25 degree it is 75 ampere 75 80 ampere. So current ratings are same. TSC, short circuit with hold time, that is 10 microsecond and 5 microsecond. CISS, input capacitance 4500 picofarad and here 2423 picofarad. Output capacitance 350 picofarad and 113 picofarad. A reverse capacitance, that is 90 and 72. So capacitance is difference. And finally, we can say we cannot replace this IGBT with this one in any push-pull or H-bridge technology, because when the magnetic field will collapse, it will ground the voltage in reverse polarity. So it will take a stress. So we cannot replace this IGBT in place of this and this number with this. So we have to use the same category for proper functioning. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.